So I just got two packages in the mail. Ooh. But this package is the most important thing, and I have been waiting for it. And I got home and there was a note on the door for it, and it was actually trying to be delivered yesterday actually, but I was told where I ordered it from that it was supposed to come today, but they attempted yesterday. And when I got home and I seen the note on the door, I was so excited because the tracking said that it was not supposed to be delivered until 8 p.m. So as I recklessly cut open into this box, and dangerously because I'm cutting towards myself, and you're not supposed to. A box inside of a box. I'm trying to like get this out of here without breaking what's in here. There's a little note. Oh, it's just my billing summary. Okay. It's telling me to pull this little tag right here. My facial expression be shown because okay, so what's in this box? I have been wanting this for so long. I've always wanted this exact thing, and I've always got things that I guess are similar to it, and I'm just like, bruh. And the crazy part is that I recently started getting into like speaking into the universe and like just speaking like shit into like the universe. And like, I may make a video of like my, it's called the vision board, but I call it a goals board, and mine is 2019 goals. And what's in this box is one of the things that is on my boards. And I kept telling myself, I'm gonna buy it, which it is something that I've always needed being a college student. So that right there should tell you if it's in a box this size. I've always needed this, and I was just like, it, for me personally, it is a huge investment because I'm most proud of that I paid for this by myself. I had no help. Was I offered help? Yes, but I did not want to take it because of how expensive it was. And I've also wanted to be like, I'm young and I did this by myself. I was offered help, but I wanted to work my ass off to get it myself and to like teach myself when your hard work pays off. So let's take it out the box. This is mine. Oh my God. This is mine. I'm so proud of myself. Unbelievably proud of myself that I bought this for myself. It took me forever. It took me years to get it. And now I have this beautiful thing. And now I need to go buy a case for it. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. My goodness, I'm so happy. I'm so proud of myself. And this was a huge, like, save, so, oh, so happy. So, we're gonna end this here, and then the next, I don't even know when this is going up at all. But I have a computer now, so I can edit the way I want to, and I have the computer that I want. You will see me next time I upload.
Porque estás soltera.